Dan, so you brought your guitar in today?
I did.
How good. We should sing a song.
We should.
About gaming?
Why not?
Okay. Gamers, we'd like to sing a song about the gaming dream. About me. About you. About the way our gamer hearts beat way down in our gaming chests. About that special feeling we get in unboxing a new game, or playing for 17 hours straight while our wives have taken our kids out for the day, or a clutch play of the game on Hanamura. Yeah, suck it, Hanzo mains.
I'm just an average white male with a pretty cool job. But when I go online, I can sometimes be a knob. I like co-op and sports games and shooters in the first. But I hate games with Kinect. They are the worst. I sit on my couch, speakers on surround, headset on my head. It's as cool as it sounds. The only problem I have in life
is that my wife isn't interested.
Oh no,
no way.
I tell her I'm going to game,
and she says I'm an idiot.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I love killing noobs and snipers who camp. I game on all night till my hands get a cram. I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer. Oh my god. I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer. Oh my god. I troll online parties to meet fellow gamers. Have gaming conversations with these fellow ravers. I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer.
Oh my god.
Gamer is a wealthy ass gamer.
Oh my god.
Sometimes I game until night turns to day. Just one more level, that's all I'll ever say. Maybe I'll put the controller away. Nah, I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer.
Oh my god.
I'm a gamer.
I'm a gamer.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get me a 1986 Nintendo Entertainment System, the NES, in grey, with the original 72-pin copper connector, so I have to blow in the cartridge, yeah! And I'm gonna lock myself in my room with that baby, and 115 copies of Mario, getting one life per speedrun, sucking down 7-Up and Doritos, messing up the old-fashioned 6-pin NES controllers, and when I'm done sucking down those Emerald Sugary Delights, I'm gonna wipe my mouth with my copy of Fallout 4, and then I'm gonna burn that game and the house down around it, and there ain't a goddamn thing you can do about it. You know why? Because we've got the reviews. Two words, bar joke and suck it, okay? Good game, GameSpot, IGN, they can have all the 9 out of 10s for that game they want. They can have a big 9 out of 10 cake and walk right through the middle of Eisendruck, and it won't make a lick of difference because we've got the Titans, okay? The Master Chief's not dead, he's frozen. And as soon as we get a release date for Halo 6, we're gonna thaw out the Chief and he's gonna be pretty pissed off. We're gonna get the Chief and Junkrat and Marcus Fenix and Nathan Drake and Link from The Legend of Zelda.
Whoa. You really are a gamer.
Why don't you just shut up and sing this song?
I'm a gamer!
He's a gamer!
I'm a gamer! Oh my god! I'm a gamer!
I'm a gamer!
I'm a gamer! Oh my god! G and A and M E R!
Gamer!
G and A and M E R!